What's going on, man? It's Chris, and wow, it's so pretty! Sorry. What's going on, man? It's Chris, welcome back to Mordor! Let's play Shadow of Mordor! We are looking for herbs. We're doing all the survival challenges this episode, so we're just gonna have a little nice little walk arounds. Right here. There we go. There's one. So we're looking for these half circle herbs, or like mushrooms, I guess. I didn't get a good shot there. The way I'm remembering which ones I'm looking for are the Christmas colors, then also, wait. there's an outcast mission we gotta walk over here, so I guess we'll go do that real quick.
You smell blood around here.
No. Oh. Oopsies. I twitched. I'm sorry. Are we good? No? We gotta kill you? Okay.
Okay.
Freedom. I saw another slave attack the slaver. If they didn't kill him, I'm sure he's wishing for death by now.
Probably. Okay, so all the herbs I need are actually in this province. Whether or not I will actually be able to find them is another thing entirely. Are we even still in the province anymore? We are, but we're about to leave it. We actually want to head south, I guess. I don't know if like the herbs you can find in our province changes or not. I need to turn right. This way. I need to run back into. Let's even go this way. That was a lot of crap, man.
Oh, no, easy.
What? Oh, hold on.
My boys call me the Scarred now because of you.
I feel bad for this guy.
Time to die, coward.
Sweet. I don't know. Should I kill him again? I feel like I have to. It's just my mission in life. I have to keep killing him forever. Oh. Alright, let's identify him.
Book.
How's the dogs gone?
Alright. I don't know who we're locked on right now, too.
That was him, I know it. But he's gone.
Let's see what happens, I guess. Nope. Nope. It didn't really tell me who I was locked on to, so it made things very hard. Alright. We need the power points anyway, so it's not like we're doing this for no reason. We're just making progress, so. This is so cheaty. I literally can't believe how cheaty this is. Stealth brand. You could do that? That's amazing. There you go, I got it. What?! He was colored! No, not right up there, you idiot. I need to wait for him to walk away, I guess. Which has one more time. If it doesn't work, then you know what? Whatever. Screw it. I just don't understand why it doesn't tell me who I'm walking onto when I'm able to do this, you know? You know what? I bet I could do it better from. Oh, there we go. Now it's. Hide it for a second. I saw it. It was good. Just lock on to him, please. What? I press E.
Damn, I see him.
Oh, that's a stealth brand. Okay, I see. Good God, man. What is it? I to command them?
Erase the darkness.
Oh, wow, I'm surprised that worked. Also, I probably shouldn't mute my mic. I apologize. Can I kill him from here? Uh oh. I'm distracted now, that's not good. Take these nuts! No! Why? Oh my god! Why? Is this game?
I'll destroy you, beast!
No, you. No, you. You! There we go! Okay, they knew of me. They knew of me. Hey, there's a thing I need. There's an herb. Where? It's over here. It's on the bridge. It's beneath the bridge. I figured it out because it's a mushroom. I got it. Yeah, there it is. Ha! Now, we are heading. We need to turn right. This way. Oops. Alright. I was thinking this is gonna be super easy, but now I'm actually curious. I think this actually might not be as easy as I think it would be. All these red arrows make things very hard to see. I've decided.
You're always so jumpy.
You're always so jumpy, and he probably should be, because every time they ring the alarm, they are totally right. Oh my good god. What did I even get stuck on last time? There's like a tapestry up there, but not anymore. It's just gone. The game decided to delete that. Oops, accidental tapestry. Even what those are called, I don't remember. I think so, right? Am I just making an idiot of myself? Probably. We see this.
The leader of those escaped slaves. We'll need her dead first. She's growing too strong.
She? Who's she? Who dat?
Push crimp.
Okay, it's apparently behind me, so it's probably inside of this thing?
Even so, stay on guard.
On guard! Alright. What do we still need after this? Okay, we just need the Christmas ones. Where are the Christmas ones? Where are the Christmas trees? Christopher, the Christmas tree. That was one of my favorite Christmas things that nobody knows about. It's because even as a baby, I was a hipster. It's true. Don't tell anybody, please. But no, Christopher, the Christmas tree is a very, it was a very good Christmas tale about, a Christmas tree to his entire friends and family. He grows in a Christmas forest, Christmas tree forest, and they're all harvested except for him because he's too baby small. And it's sad. It's just so sad. We get red ones in there. Let's go for the red ones. I think this is the only area where I could get all three of them. I didn't look very long, so I might be wrong in that, in saying that, but anyways. Okay, we have a while to go still for we have to worry about not finding anything. Also, east, north, south, and west. We have tattoos on. Oh, I can get all three here too! Okay, never mind, we keep going east then.
Before they pass out!
Korgar might actually be helpful for this. Who's that?
What? It's likely to catch our death from shrinking. It is not.
True.
That's weird. Listening to them talk to each other. Can we please find some herbs soon? Herbs. We're south here. Are we going south? We sure are. Okay, good. Go.
I see the ranger.
Oh, I'm not seeing no herbs.
Hit his legs.
Don't hit my legs, assholes. We gotta let time pass so they can grow back. What is that? Oh, it's a Christmas! It's Christmas! Anyways, and Christopher the Christmas tree. All his friends and family get cut down, and he's sad because he's all alone, but he meets an owl friend. So the owl friend is also alone because he can't fly or something, and all his family can fly. And he gets bullied out, and he leaves home because he's scared. He's scared.
The bread they fed us last night was full of maggots. Tasted like
you speak.
How can we survive? I'll eat anything I'm fed at this point. Doesn't matter.
Where?
Made of wood.
Where? Where is it? Where is it? Is there? There's a bunch more inside there, so. Is it over? No, it's not over there. God damn it. Oh, is it down? It's down. Whoa, there's a ravine in here! That's cool. Ooh, I think I should be in here. But it's up more. Can I climb that? I can't climb this cliff. Is it there? I don't know. I don't know where this one is. That sucks. That sucks. How do we get in this cave? Probably in the ravine, right? Yeah, you cur. That sounds like it'd be a racist term. So that a racist term? I hope not. Accidentally racist. On ABC at night. Is it in here? Will they whip us both for that? Where? Is this it? Aha! Is that even the same one I initially thought I was looking for? Please let me have some of your water.
Alright. But you should learn to ration your own.
Yes. Ration your own, you fool. You fool of a took. Aha, there we go. Is that the last one? We need three of the red ones. That's the one I've seen the least. I think the orcs got it downstream from the latrines. Oh, man. Where does this one look like? Okay, just red. Red mushrooms. Red death caps. What's in here? This is actually pretty cool. It's interesting how this game emphasizes exploration a lot, but at the same time, it kind of feels like... Okay, let's go here. At the same time, it's kind of like I'm not really paying attention to my surroundings, so I feel like I'm missing out a lot because I'm always looking for, oh, where's the dagger mission? Where is the mushroom I'm looking for? I need to go north. Am I even facing north? I don't know. I don't know. It's very hard to tell. There I am. Okay. Here I am. So, since all those mushrooms were in that cave, I'm led to believe probably the other ones will also be in a cave. Let's go into that cave. The blue guy in there, that's a good sign. Oh, damn. What was that? Not what I need. Keep following the curve. Hello? There's a green one there, but I don't need green. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Right. This is the one I don't remember how to get into. But it's fine. Whee! How many arrows did we start with? Uh-oh. Do I just climb? Okay, I think I just climb. So I don't remember getting this cave. Emergency. 911. 911 emergency. What if in this video I was like, oh, somebody call 911, and like I actually like played it out like I was dying? Would anyone actually call 911? Because like, obviously, I wouldn't be dying, because otherwise I wouldn't be able to upload the damn video, you know? But I'm really curious if anyone would be stupid enough to do that. I bet there are people that would do that. Willing to bet. Who lives in here? Probably Slates. This is where all the dudes were. Is this just the one? Looks like I see some slaves in here or something. This is where all the ghouls were, no? Is that really it? Damn it. Alright. No, we'll teleport out here. Is this the end of the cave? It's kind of hard to tell. It's all kind of like misty and such. Yeah, I think so. That's too bad. I was kind of expecting a bit more out of that. What is this line? There's like a line here. Weird. It's like outlining another province or something. A cave down here. Are there any other caves closer to a teleport? There's one right here. Let's do one there and let's fast travel to there.
Teleporting.
Calibrimbar. The ring, the wraith. The guy, the man, the legend. Wait! Okay, good. I was gonna say, I was looking for caves. I was not looking for whether or not the herbs are even in this province. Decide that might be a little important. A little importante. Alright, there's a green herb. That's a good sign. Will you disappear when I run over you? Yeah! Good! Good intelligent game. And look at that. I was totes my goats right. Uh-oh, spaghettis. The ranger. Kill him. Yeah, I only push all of you idiots. I did it. Uh-oh. Oh, spaghettis. New challenge. Oh, no. That's a lot of stuff. Okay, there's some in this province. Not in this cave. I think that... Does it mean that's a flower? It looks like a flower, right? I'm lost. I see the lights. Looks like they've been like tractors here. That's cool. I got tractors, like caravans, you know. Wagons.
There's the ranger.
Yeah. Yes, there's the ranger. I know. I just wanted to press that. It's fine. There's one right here. There's another one. Wow. So, I mean, okay, it is a flower. It really should be just expected of me at this point. Because this is normally what happens in my life. I definitely expected this to be the easier like survival challenges. Just, oh, we'll do this in like half an episode. We'll just finish these in like 10 minutes. And that'd be great. But of course that's not true, and it's taking the longest. We did one of those missions in roughly 50 minutes. Keep in mind, the mushrooms are the worst to get by far, though, so... Maybe the next ones will be easier. Although, I can't imagine. Yeah, this is the second last one. Oh, there's another one right here. Nice. Just saying, this is the second last mission, and yet... This herb seems very common so far.
Thank you, master.
Hold on a second. If we get into... Okay, so it's not east, but it's north of me. And the next province over has it. Come on, blue herbs. Come on. Oh, there's one right there.
I don't like the sound of that.
I do. Oh, it's a Korogor. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There's another one. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Where's that guy? Oh, I missed it.
Like the fool I am. It's right there, you fool.
Are they leaving me alone? Ability point gate? Wow, I did not expect that. Let's make a run for it. So I'm facing the correct direction I want to go, I guess. Yeah, it's unlocking ability. Death threats. What two abilities do we need for that one mission? Also, we could get a thing. There we go. Oh man, I got max focus. Oh wow, I actually thought our elf shot was actually maxed out already. I was incorrect by that statement, though. that food. Whoa, what? What? I thought I couldn't do this one. I'm very good. Well, we're doing the herb challenges. We'll do that another time, I guess. Something or other. Oh yeah, we need to figure out. What does reverse target mean? I don't know. Oh god damn it, no. Oh, that's why I was looking at the map initially. Combat drain and dispatch. Okay, I have combat drain, so it doesn't matter. Upgrades. Doesn't matter what I get. I don't really care about that. I guess we'll get this finally. The one I really didn't want that I now have. Okay then. So is that the end of the province? Oh, it sure kind of is. Alright. I need... How many more flowers do I need? Oh, is that a grog? That's a grog. I'm willing to bet that's a grog. Growl, growl, growl. Okay, let's try this out, shall we? Fleet attack. Now what? I don't remember what to do now. Oh, can I just mount him now? Can I just mount him? I don't remember how this works. Do I get the Korogor? Is there an explanation, please? I forget. It's been a while, you guys. I'm sorry. That'll be at the bottom. Grog Hunter. To stun a grog, shoot it in the head twice with charged shots. Approach a stunned grog, press to mount it. Okay. But that one... Uh-oh. Huh? Turn around, asshole. God, every time, man. Okay. Ooh, where is that? Okay, is that our eyeball? I need to kill him. Huh? I gotta be careful of this. Huh. Hold it. That was a weird one. Never seen that command before. Oh no. How long is this gonna be? Now, could we just kill him? Eat. Oh no! I just want you dead, sir. Oh no. He dies too slowly. Dismount. Can I just kill him? How do I kill him? You. If I died to these guys, that would be the saddest. Oh, you're dead now. Oh, they're all dead, I think, actually. Is he mad at me again? I can't tell. Is this hurting him? I don't know. No, not you! Oh, he made a little yelp, a little puppy yelp, I think. The game. Listen here, game. It won't let me do it. Would I even just kill? You're not already dead? How? Oh, man. You can't just kill him? I bet it won't even count anyways, will it? No, there's nothing. You can't do it. You can't do it. Why can't you just kill him? Alright, whatever. Why can't we just... Oh my... I hate you. Oh, there we go! That's not hurting him anymore. Is it? I don't know what this does, but... I don't think I'm hurting him. Oh, the next actor. There you go. Okay. Oh, does he hate me now? Alright, hold on a second. I need to figure this out. That's hurting him. I'm very confused. How do I? Life's hard. Oh, I miss. I wish I had my. Okay, I'm dealing damage to him, which is very slow. Get back on, buddy. Now we drain him. This is just a very long process, I guess. Get my arrows back. That's happies. Can you do? Wait, do I get my? No, it doesn't give me my energy to reuse stuff. To reuse like the ultimate, you know, the press 2 to use a thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm hoping this counts, otherwise it's a waste of freaking time. Oh, look how sad he is! Poor giant gorilla monster thing. Almost dead. Relax, we'll all be ogre soon. If this doesn't count as a grog kill, I'm gonna be very angry and sad. There we go, thank god, man! I was worried I broke the system. A dire corrigor? What does that mean? What is a dire corrigor? Is that a dire corrigor? Don't know. This is not the episode I expected to be the long one. Okay, we can't get the flower in here, so good. What is a dire corrigor? Is that a dire corrigor? That's a dire. Is that a dire? That is a dire corrigor! Uh-oh. I don't have the ability to fight you. Ooh, he killed me. Uh-oh. That was not a good idea, now was it? Can I listen here? There we go. Uh-oh. There we go. Listen here. What's this? Give me my arrows, please. Oh, you kidding me? Uh-oh. I think the game's broken. Okay, good. It's not broken. I was gonna say, because the guy that almost ended me. Did I do it? Fear of betrayal. And also did the kill Dire Corrigor. Might as well kill this guy. I don't know what's going. Oh my god! Didn't expect that. Oh, he escaped! That's some bull ass crap, man. What's my next mission on that front? That's some bull that he escaped. I'll tell you what. Kill a cool match. We already did that, didn't we? Interesting. The game is out of ideas. We need to turn around. We're going the wrong way. Uh oh. We should just teleport. Can we teleport? Can we just get this flower anywhere? We can get this flower anywhere, man. Let's go over here. Let's go far away from all these assholes. Alright. Oh, there's one right here! Look at that. All I gotta do is teleport, and there we go. Two more. Whee! Whee! Oh, there's one over there! Hopefully there'll also be one nearby that I won't have to spend 8 years looking for. And that only means we'll have one left after that, and then we will be done, and we'll be able to end the episode, and we'll be fan-diddle-tastic about it. The bravest of Buddha got a bottle, gibbering with fear.
Mm-hmm. Watch us landing.
Too bad Kugan
Oh, there's the last one right there.
But I never liked him much anyway. Talked it as a favor.
There we go. All done. What's the last one game? Is he gonna ask for one of every blue milk? Uh-oh. Okay. Blue milk. No blue milk. I know we could get it in Udon. Herbs, okay. This is blue milk over here, okay. Let's go see if we can find ourselves some blue milk. Is there kefir? I think there's kefir, isn't there? Well, let's take a quick little peek, skis. There is a cave, so that probably means it's in there. Where's the cave? God damn it, I got disoriented already. We need to go this way, I think. Oh, that is directly into a wall. Directly. But the way in general we need to go, so. No, not that way, you idiot. What about torch? Did you guys see that? The torch was kind of like glowing. Is this really the right way? It is. This feels wrong, you know?
Watch the men, folk. Don't let them get away.
I think if there's going to be more dire corridors everywhere, if that was just like some kind of just random coincidence, a rare coincidence that somehow just happened. I don't think so. That seems too, I don't know, coincidental, but you never know. Oops. Not what I wanted to do. Blue milk, there's one. How many do we need? Only three, though? Oh, that's a slave! I thought it was a ghoul, man. I thought it was a ghoul, which you're telling me is probably a ghoul matron somewhere around here. Alright, the unfortunate thing is. Probably the only. Wait, how many? One out of three. I guess I could have seen that right here, too. There was no need for me to exit out. Is there blue milk hill? There's not, even though it was a cave. Blue milk? No blue milk. Unfortunate. Should I look for maybe the other one? The Algaron? Ooh, let's go here. Oh, god damn it, really? I can teleport now. Vendetta? I don't care about the Vendettas. The Vendettas! Yeah, there we go. So there's the flower and the other thing I need. guessing it's like a bush or something. I don't know. Can we see anything from up here? Okay, so flower, red flower and white stalky plant thing. I'm trying to like concentrate because I'm gonna forget if I stop concentrating. White stalky thing, which I'm not seeing it. And red flower. Red flower's gonna throw me off because of all these guys. Oh, there's that one white stalky thing. There's a white stalky thing. Uh oh. Where is it?
We've had these menfolk digging for artifacts for hours. All they
turned up. We're getting close, you guys. Okay. Oh, we can find everything in here. Let's go towards that cave then, shall we? It's the other way though. I'm really bad at navigating. White stalky thing, there's two of them. Let's get this one. I don't have to climb. You get everything in this section, so that's cool. Right there. There we go. Red flower. Where is red flower? Red flower. It's blue milk. Oh my god, it's blue milk. Excuse me, I apologize. As I'm dying. Tell me more, please.
Wait.
Tell me more. Tell me more. Tell me more. Tell me more. Red flower. I need to get one more. Still, that's poopy. All right, there's a red flower. But I don't think that's the only one you need. Do we have all the white stalkies? I think we do. I'm gonna check just in case before I move past this guy, because that'll be a pain. Wait, I guess they'll tell me right here, won't it? Need one more. I gotta run. Okay. Wait. No, I missed the cave. Wow, I missed the cave by a lot. Wow. Okay, we need to turn around and follow this dang border. Turn this car around! No, you won't, Mom. You're too stupid to do that. Not my mom, but your mom. Yeah. I don't know. Don't worry about it. Anyways, 32 minutes, and we are almost done, you guys.
You're almost done, the Ibs. There's blue milk!
That's amazing. That's amazing! Oh, is this that little... the crevice? I do believe it is. I'm hoping the cave. Yeah, it's gonna be done. Right. It is a little crevice, you know. Ooh, there we go. We're gonna kill the matron. I guess we have a few areas. Little milk, Algaron. We just gotta find more. Oopsies, Algaron. Then we're done, forever. I feel like I should teleport out of here because we're in a hole. But whatever. Link. I am Link. I'm so excited for Breath of the Wild. I keep kind of getting a little bit confused about that title, because I'm like, is it Breath of the Wind or Breath of the Wild? Because both sound like good names, you know? Alright, keep wandering. Can we find red flowers here? Let's turn this way, though. We're leaving the province. I don't know if there's any red flowers past this point. Is there any red flowers in here? There sure are. So they're just everywhere, man. There's the last one. We're done. Do we have time to do an outcast mission? Yeah, why not? I'm just kidding. We're not going to do that. Is it? Oh, I thought that was another dire guy, but no, it's not. I thought I saw a pretty cat. There we go. Grab it. Oh, they don't even know about me, idiots. We're done. Does anything happen with that, I wonder? We got 400 doll hairs. That's pretty good. Upgrades. Could we upgrade? Ooh. We could get one more upgrade, then we're done with that. 85% done the game. Wow, we're getting close, you guys. We're digging right on in. 2,400, that's it. Wow, what happens after that? Just not needed anymore? So many outcast missions. Oh my god. Anyways, look at this. Next episode, I guess we'll actually finish off the Dagger Legends, and then we'll also do the we'll try to do the hunting challenge, the Fukuoma trunk. I'll probably look that up off screen just to know where she is. I wonder what the last one's gonna be. The last one I thought for sure was gonna be a Grog, but nope. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. In the next one, we will get ever so closer to finishing the game. We're definitely gonna do the Dagger, and we're gonna finish the hunting challenges next episode. Wow, we're getting close. And then it's gonna probably be like, honestly, I think I'm gonna have to like separate the outcast rescue missions into like two episodes. They'll probably be like an hour each, to be honest, just because of how ridiculous, how much more we gotta do. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys next time.